Hello, people. So, this is Percussion Drummer 100. Now, as you can probably remember, these are chord notes and rests. Pretty nice, huh? Well, let's begin. I'll start with a beat, and I'll play with you, and I'll start with a beat, and then you play along. Okay? Now remember. 1, 2, 1, 2, ready, play. Good job. If you succeeded, if you didn't succeed, rewind and do it again. And maybe do a few more times so you can get in the system of doing it. Well, now that you know what chord notes are, let's scroll down. Okay. Now, as I told you before, I'll be showing you how to do eighth notes today. Remember, this is an eighth note. Now, why is it called an eighth note? Is that there's eight of them in a measure, like this. And you see, now you probably, now why they're called, these are called chord notes, because there's four of them in. And, four quarters make a whole, and there's four of them, as you can see. And this is basically how this is played. Try to catch along. Now, let me give you an idea how I count this. Like, you want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. But you want to go in between 1 and 2 and 3. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. You see? You want to count 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Very simple. And now, just to play these, all you have to do is hit the and. Now, so try. Give me a hand here, and then I'll show you something else about eighth notes. So try one time with me. So 1, 2, ready, play. 1 and 2 and 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Pretty simple, right? Okay, now let me show you something. I showed you these chord notes. Now I left one bar empty for this. You see these. Now you see, I remember these are called rests, like chord note rests. Well, I'm going to show you a different kind of rest. This is this kind of rest. You see, it's a eighth rest. So it basically says that you're going to just rest for an eighth. Like this, one and, you hit on the and. Try it with me. 1, 2, ready, play. 1 and. Very simple. Again, 1, 2, ready, play. 1 and. 1, 2, ready, play. 1 and. One more time. 1, 2, ready, Now, if you're not confident enough with this yet, go and rewind the video. So, as you can see, you can add, and that's basically, this goes into the mixer, as you can see. Rest right there. And ignore if they're on different lines. Discount it, because I don't have enough time to be very accurate. And see, this goes along like this. 1, 2, eighth rest, rest right there. There you go. 1, 2, 3, and now every once in a while you'll see this. What that means is that you want the sound to stop when it goes. So it's like this. I'm doing measure nine. Measure nine. One, two, ready, play. One, two, three, and four. Now, if you're playing a different instrument, like where it vibrates, you want it to stop making sound when it hits this. Now, try to do this with me. Try play along. And if you have to rewind and do a few times, go ahead and do it. Because this is all part of the process. You don't become a drummer in a day. One. If you do become a drummer in a day, I'll be really impressed. One, two, ready, play. One, and two, and three, four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Pretty simple, right? Again. One, two, ready, play. One, and two, and three, four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. This was Percussion Drummer 100. And tomorrow, well, probably not tomorrow, I'll probably do it today. I'll show you two different kinds of notes. And they might be simpler for you, they might be harder, I don't know. And they are notes like these. Oh, and so you just have an idea of the beat. I'll show you how to do it. I'll show you next time. I'll just show you what it sounds like. It sounds very simple. Okay, here. One, two. And you probably find out what this means right even before the tutorial. Not tomorrow. Probably later. One, two, ready, play. Two, three, four, two, four, two, three, four. Okay, thanks for watching. This has been Percussion Drummer 100. See you guys. Hope you had fun.